Lewis on his pit bike. There we have it.